This is video 2. In this video, we will do 2 pages from Little Thinker Mathematics.
Let's do page number 64 from the book Little Thinker Mathematics. Let's begin. As usual, on the top left corner, we will write today's date. Let me read the instruction for you. How many altogether? You can see here one vegetable, cabbage. So, here it is written, how many? How many cabbage you can see? You can see? Yes, yes, tell me. You can see only one cabbage. So, here you will write number one. Here it is written, add two more. So, one and two. Here you can see two cabbages more. So, the question is, how many altogether? Altogether means in total. How many cabbages can you see here in total altogether? Let's count. 1, 2 and 3. So, which number will come here? Number 3 will come here. Let's move to the next one. How many balls can you see here? You can count like this also. 1 and 2. So, how many? Number 2 will come here. Here it is written, add 3 more. So, how many balls you can see here? 1, 2 and 3. Number is already given. So, the question is, how many altogether? Let's count once more. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So, which number will come here? Number 5 will come here. Next, how many ladybugs can you see here? 1, 2, 3 and 4. So, how many? Which number will come here? Number 4 will come here. Add 3 more. Here, 1, 2 and 3. 3 more ladybugs. So, the question is, how many altogether? Let's do it. In all, total. Remember that. Whenever you are doing addition, you have to do in all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So, which number will come here? Number 7 will come here. Right? The next one, the last one. How many objects can you see here? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So, here, which number will come here? Number 5. So, let us write that. And here it is written, add 3 more. 1, 2 and 3. You can count. So, the question is, how many altogether? So, let's count all the objects. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So, which number is this? Which number will come here? Number 8. So, we are done with page number 64. Now, it's time to do page number 65 from the same book named Little Thinker Mathematics. Let's begin. As usual, on the top left corner, we will write today's date. Let me read the instructions for you. How many ducks were swimming altogether? Write the answer in the box provided. These are the boxes you can see here. Okay? Let's begin. Let me read it for you. You also need to read the way I am reading. One duck was swimming in a pond. You can see one duck was swimming. One duck joined, means this duck joined the other duck who was already there in the pond. So, together, how many ducks started swimming? Let's count it all together. 1, 2. So which number will come here? Very easy to write. Number 2. Now, one duck was swimming. This duck was swimming. Now, it is written 3 ducks joined. So, how many ducks were swimming? Let's count all the ducks. Let's begin 1, 2, 3, and 4. So, which number will come in the box? Number 4. Here, 4 ducks were swimming. You can easily see from the image as well. 4 ducks were swimming. Now, here it is written, 2 ducks joined them. So, how to count all the ducks? Let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So, which number will come here? Number 6 will come here. Let us do the last one. 5 ducks were swimming. You can count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 ducks. Now here it is written, 4 ducks joined them. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 ducks. So altogether, how many were there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So which number will come here? Here, number 9 will come. So, we are done with page number 65 as well.
So, what all we have done in today's class? We have learnt addition. What happens when we add things together and the words which are used in addition? And we have done 2 pages from Little Thinker Mathematics. Keep on practicing. Do addition with real life objects like I have shown you in the video. Practice it every day. You will get a better understanding of the same. Bye bye. See you.